Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I will show you how you can implement WebView Adblock in Android Studio. If you have a website that contains ads and you want to create a WebView app but by blocking the ads, then this video is for you. So without wasting our time, let's get into it. So click the link in the description to reach this website. We are going to do 4 steps to implement WebView Adblock. In step 1, just copy this line of code. Go to build.gradle and paste the code in all projects section. In step 2, copy this line of code and just add the dependency. Let's sync the project. In step 3, copy this line of code. Now paste it where you have the WebView activity. If you get this error, then press Alt plus Enter. For the final part, just copy this override method. Paste it inside WebView client. If you get this error, then press Alt plus Enter and import the class. That's it. After compiling the app, you won't see the ads in your application. Remember, this might not work with pop-up ads, but it will work with AdSense ads. So that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like, share it around, and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.